Good morning. Your time is now 10:26. Here with me in the studio is Elizabeth McClellan. Good morning.
Good morning, Stephanie.
So you are the marketing coordinator of Tiki Island Inflatable Water Park.
Inflatable Water Park, yes. Tiki Island is coming to Midland this summer. June 6th is opening day to the public, and tickets go on sale this Friday, May 1st.
So what's involved in the Tiki Island Water Park?
Well, it's the only themed inflatable water park in the nation. The first in Texas, and it will have 11 of the world's most thrilling and exciting inflatable water rides, including the tallest inflatable water slide in the world that stands just above 4 stories tall.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay, so this is very involved. So what, I see you brought something with you. What are these for?
Well, these flip-flops are an example of the flip-flops that everybody will get when they enter the park if they have their ticket with them.
Okay.
We will have their name written on the bottom. It'll have our little tiki man here, and brought these actually for you and
Thank you.
Victor. Yes, you're welcome. The park is going to be something new and exciting, something that Midland has never seen before.
Wow.
Everybody is so excited. Again, tickets go on sale May 1st, this Friday. You can log on to our website, tikiislandwaterpark.com, and buy your tickets, make your birthday reservations, group reservations, sign up for one of our Camp Tiki Weeks. It's a summer camp that's happening all summer long.
Fun.
And again, May 1st at 12:01 a.m.
So is there anything that you're really, really excited about that's coming for this water park?
Probably the inflatable tallest water slide in the world.
It's
42 feet tall. It's like going on top of the Synergy building and jumping off.
Wow. Well, Elizabeth, thank you so much for coming in and telling us about it.
You're welcome. Thank you.
That is all the time we have. Have a great day.